had a father in their life, they will take that type of communication and equate it to, he trying to control me. He trying to manipulate me. He trying, this is the verbiage you get back. Even though as a man, bro, I'm trying to protect you. I'm trying to provide. I'm a good man. Like, I'm a father. Don't you see me taking care of my son by myself? Like, I care about kids. I care about fixing shit. I care about you not opening doors. But when we missing the male part of our upbringing, this is where we get to as adults. And so it comes off like you constantly doing something to me every time you're talking to me. Most women nowadays trying to date that came from a single mother household, they cannot take constructive criticism from a man, take stern, handlings from a man. But you don't even let me or want me to make decisions about money by myself. You don't even want me to, you know, give you my opinions or, you know, just lay the law on how I want stuff. But yet you scream and be a man, but at the same time, you don't know how to shut the fuck up and just be a woman and not cross over into the man category. And everybody around you that you go to, they're always going to side with the viewpoint of the woman being correct.